This is an awful thing that we have to tell you about tonight. A man riding an e-scooter that was hit by a truck last week has died. The crash happened last Thursday on 20th Street South in downtown Tampa. Police say somehow he veered into the path of that truck. The city of Tampa launched its electric scooter pilot program in May.